Hi everybody, Nick here with Antique Bottle Glasses. I got an order from Brandon today to add to the one he already sent me. I'm going to be getting to work on those pretty soon, so let's see the latest box he sent. He said there's some good ones in there. Let's check it out. Alright. Well, that's a nice clean Pioneer, even though it's dirty. You can tell the glass is really clean. Alright, these are his previous ones that he sent. And that's a Circle Slug Pioneer. That one might have to be tumbled, we'll see. But he's got a big order coming. Excuse me. All right, this looks like a knee-high. It is, foot in there. That's a nice clean one too. And it's broken just at the right spot. I'll go right at that top line there. That's a nice one. Excuse me again. All right. Wow, check that out. I'm gonna dump some of this dirt out here. My little piece of Alabama I got growing out here. All right, so this is a surprise, literally. It's got a lion on there. Actually, let's get some better light. Yeah, it's got a cool lion there, and again, it's broken right at the perfect spot to get those top lines in there. Oh, that's cool. I've never seen one of those. Surprise. And this one feels like an Art Deco. Well, no, that's a soda water. Coca-Cola soda water star bottle. I think I can cut that above the soda water and leave all that on there. All right, nothing broken so far, which is nice. These are still damp. Okay, that is another Circle Slug Pioneer. Oh, that one cracked. Sorry, Brandon. There's probably the weight of that in there. Cause it to crack. There's a crack right in there, right to there. Yeah, that's a shame. That's a nice clean Dr. Pepper there. Some lip damage. Really nice. Dr. Pepper. It's gonna be very cool. So he's got a bunch coming. We got one more in here. Yeah, there he is. It's in the bag, I think. Yeah. Make sure I'm cutting myself. Oh, that is a hutch. Wow, I'm glad this one didn't break. That's Pratt City, Indian. Pratt City, Alabama. That's gonna make a really nice tall glass. Let's see if there's any bubbles in the way of the lip. Doesn't look like it. Wow, that's gonna be a nice one. Better put that one on auction. Okay, that's all I got. I'll see you next time.